with all of you, friends, mga kababayan, ladies and gentlemen, good evening to all of you. Magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat. First of all, let me thank everyone for your kind presence here tonight. And to the CFAA, led by Madam Bong Segura, Maricel, Fair, also, and Carmen, for organizing the event tonight. Thank you for the video of our memorable times together. Thank you, Tony Aquino, for your song, which an original one, which was first sung at this event tonight. As you all know, I am leaving Vienna soon with a heavy heart to continue serving the Philippines and the Filipino people in my next posting as the Philippine Ambassador to the United Nations in New York. When I arrived in Vienna almost 5 years ago, I knew that there was really something special about this place. I will truly miss this beautiful country and its wonderful people, and especially the Filipino community here in Austria. And tonight, I cannot fully express how grateful I am to all of you with whom I have spent many working hours and many great times together here in Vienna. Looking forward to our gathering tonight, I knew it would be very difficult for me to describe those great times together, at least in a way that would allow me to get through with this speech, especially after hearing all your messages, your kind words, the music, the song, and the dance. I am truly, truly humbled. But let me start by saying that tonight's event is in no way a tribute to me. Rather, it is a recognition of your accomplishments and the work that we have done together, elevating the bilateral relations between the Philippines and Austria, in building bridges of understanding and friendship between the two countries and peoples, in enhancing the contributions of the Philippines to the Vienna-based international organizations, and strengthening the bonds among the members of the Filipino community here in Austria. Mga kababayan, dear friends, I would like to pay tribute to the many, many contributions you all have made and continue to make to help ensure that our motherland, the Philippines, and our adopted home, Austria, will continue the path of peace, prosperity, and progress. To the nurses, medical personnel, and caregivers, I thank you for your world-class service and much-admired work ethics and professionalism. To our professionals, artists, and experts in the Vienna-based international organizations, thank you so much for your immense contributions in ensuring that these organizations will continue to work efficiently and effectively in promoting the well-being of all humankind. To the Filipino staff of many foreign embassies and diplomatic homes in Vienna, thank you for your exemplary service, dedication, and commitment in your work. To our successful businessmen and women in Vienna, thank you for showing that the Filipino entrepreneurial spirit is strong, competitive, and thriving at home and here abroad. And to all the Filipino organizations and the Filipino community in Austria and the friends of the Philippines, I thank you all for being steadfast partners of the Philippine Embassy in our manifold tasks. Indeed, whatever recognition and success the embassy has reaped, achieved in many of our tasks, you have been a key part of it all. Specifically, I want to thank you for your dedication in enhancing the visibility of the Philippines in Austria and in deepening the appreciation for the Philippines, its culture, and its business prospects. I want to thank you for your active and dynamic role in promoting Philippine-Austrian investments and trade, as well as tourism, all of which support Philippine economic growth and national development. I want to thank you for your unwavering support, compassionate assistance, and wise counsel to the Filipino community in Austria, anchored on your untiring commitment to promote and protect the welfare and interests of Filipinos in Austria. I want to thank you for your tireless advocacy in promoting a positive image of Filipinos overseas and highlighting the growing importance of migrants as partners of Philippine development. I want to thank you for the kindness and support and solidarity that you have shown to the Filipino people in hours of great need, including during major natural calamities and disasters. Our Damayan and Bayanihan spirit will always be a source of great pride. I want to thank you for your generosity in sending money home, in organizing medical missions, in providing scholarships to poor but deserving young Filipinos, and in raising funds to build health centers, schools, and churches back home. I pay tribute to all of you, the overseas Filipinos, to those whose dreams did not leave any of our countrymen behind. I want you to know that you have the eternal gratitude of the Filipino nation. I have always believed in the capacity of every Filipino to contribute to the country's well-being. For all your sacrifices and support, the Philippine government is grateful, and this gratitude is being matched by our own commitment to the welfare of all overseas Filipinos. We honor each and every Filipino for doing his, her share to ensure that our democracy thrives and our country remains firmly on the path of peace and progress. Mga kababayan, my dear friends, it's been quite a challenge, really, the past few days, this month, saying goodbye to many people, and knowing that I may not have another opportunity to continue being a part of this amazing community. It has been the greatest of privileges to have known all of you and served with you. But now it's time for me to pass the torch to someone else and take on a new role, a new capacity as Philippine Ambassador to the United Nations in Europe. Let me wish you all the very best. I know there is a kaleidoscope, a myriad of talents, passions, and experiences with which you have enriched each other all these years. Please realize the power, the value, and the strength of your bonds as a community. I urge you to continue living the good values of the Filipino and to continue as well in making a positive and deep impact on your adopted home, Austria. From the bottom of my heart, maraming maraming salamat po. Thank you all and God bless you.